Well, the Boise football team shifted practice back inside Albertsons Stadium just in time to test out the new massive video board. The screen itself has been finished for months, but the wrapping around it, meaning some of the speaker cabinets and the signage now, is nearly complete. It will be ready to go by the UCF home opener.